Arkansas with the big C, courtesy Chevrolet. You're looking at a 2010 Tahoe LTZ, fully loaded. Look at the rims on here. I screwed up on this video, so I'm going to redo this.